Hello everyone, welcome to another video of our channel. Today we're going to do something quite interesting. So we just had the Formula 1 Silverstone Grand Prix this weekend, and it would be nice to see how all the Tyrrell match together could look like in the Silverstone track. So in order to do this, I made a race with the six-wheel Tyrell, which is the one we are just seeing. It will be the star of the show. We are going to drive one of those, and then I added as well all the Tyrell from the Tyrell, 69, 70, 71, 72, all up to the 76. So it will be kind of a really crazy grid to race with. So let me show just some of them. I have the last six wheel one. I have the 72, the Shaggy's Tour. Really nice car, really small. Nothing like we have today. Really a shy car. Of course it doesn't have the same downforce. Those cars were just an engine and something that could pull some force up to the ground with some kind of improvised wings. Not so grippy tires. Really hard to drive, really unsafe if you crash. But they are really fun to drive. We will see that in a minute. So we have these crazy cars, one of the first ones to have some wings. We have this model of the six-wheel Tyrell. Projector 75. So this will be quite interesting. Let's do some laps. Just to show the car. This is the whole list. Projector 71. This one is really nice. Let's see how we do on the track. So let me switch the camera so you can see. Wow, really crazy to see. So many tires in the front, right? Yeah. When they turn. And the front tires were so small on this time that it's funny to see them move. So problems this car had, since you have six brakes to take care of instead of the regular four, they had lots of brake issues. Same problem goes for the suspension, because you have more suspension components. It was crazy hard to set up, because no one else had knowledge of setting up a car with four wheels at the front. Front tires got crazy hot, and they were wearing pretty much quicker than rear tires. So sometimes this caused issues with drivers. But nothing takes out the fun . Wow, that sounds amazing. Takes out the fun of driving this crazy extraterrestrial thing. Let's see if we can pull a good lap. And then we go straight to race. No, be careful. So overall it feels really oversteering. Whoa. Okay, should go slower there. Oh, they need so well the engine sound. Whoa, limits. Try to get a good exit this way. Whoa. This one's to kill you every time. Whoa, whoa. Far from the first. Oh, oh, oh. So hard to turn and accelerate this thing. Face field corners, it's really easy to lose the rear. Part. May not look like that, but most part. Okay, we went from first. It's really hard to stop. Oh. That's nice. Not bad, let's see how the tires. Oh, so I don't have a graphic for the two front tires, of course. Hard factor, didn't think about a six-wheeler car. Which makes sense. Cool. Yeah, we are about 4/10 from the front runners. Looks like the 6-wheel tire Tyrell, the last model, was really quick, at least on paper. Because the first 4 cars, besides Ronnie Peterson. That's cool, okay. Let's go for the race. I think it will be really hard to survive 12 laps without spinning. I only did one, I almost died. But let's see. Okay, so for the fun part. Good start. Whoa, my god. Have you seen that? Okay, let's go. Oh my god. no, reverse, reverse. Okay, let's go. Okay, no one died, at least in front of me. That's good. I can see some pieces fly. Oh, no tires. Oh my god, the tires are so cold. This oversteers so much. So far to keep the car in the gray area. Jesus. Whoa! So he's on the inside. I think we can pull it off. Oh no, please. Time fighting. It's really hard to explain how hard it is to keep this car from spinning. It wants to kill you every corner. Hard to put up with this here. Come on. Cut up. All the truck. let's go for it. So to get our the jersey. Someone spun out. Whoa. That was really cool. Cool, yeah, third. Let's win. Your Tyrrells, the six-wheel ones, had the same issue as the cloud. It's really hard to keep them straight. Whoa. The engine sound is just intoxicating. Try doing some time here. Oh. I got over there actually. Tons of fun. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, okay. Did it work? Did it work? Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god! Yes. Have to be so careful with the accelerator, it's really easy to lose the rear. Oh, where is he? I don't see him on the mirrors. Okay, cool. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Yes. Whoa! It's a small jump about there. That moves all the car at that point. I'm alive, yes! It looks like that I'm going slow, but it's actually very much the limit. So far to get a good exit. Try to get a good exit this train. Oh, it was really close. Stop, stop, stop. Tires are starting to die. Oof, it's going. Whoa! I can see you on the mirrors. They're moving. Wait. Cannot pull it off me. go first. It's really hard to go quicker. Chunky and Rory Peterson and Shelby Schechter must have been crazy to drive things. They're so hard to keep on the race stuff.
Risky.
tires are starting to suffer. I could pull up a good one there. Oh, this side will be quick here. Okay, about 1 second. That's up. Oh, that's not an easy last corner. Yes, yes. That was so hard. Oh my god, that was so hard. It's hard to explain how much accelerator play it takes to take this car out of the corner without being... Whoa, that was fun. That was crazy fun. So let me know, guys, in the comment if you would like to see a race just of all six wheel Tyrrells. Wow, the engine sound is amazing. 80. Whoa. Wow. Oof. My hands hurt. I'm all sweaty. That's really hard to pull. But we won. Yes. 2-0-2-2-4-6. Let me know, guys, if you can go quicker than that. Without changing that much the setup, because I barely touch it. I just lower the fuel. Whoa. That was so cool. Let's see a replay. I think this will be fun. So I had a decent start. I think I had... Whoa! Someone crashed with the wall. I think I had... Whoa! Whoa, that was messy. I had better starts. It wasn't that bad. It always wants to go sideways. Lots of oversteer, of course. There's two front tires on his side, of course. Is it? Not the RS. They come in. Whoa. So much movement on the braking. On the other side. Yes. That was pretty cool. The car feels so long in comparison with the other ones. Contact there. Ooh. That was so hard to pull. There is a bump there just before turning right that destabilized the whole car. So even from the outside you can see how much movement there is. It's so hard to keep the car off spinning. Let's go on board. whole lap like that. The double exit, the... That was so close. So, only the 6 wheels. Now, the 4 top runners. Whoa! That wasn't me. I thought it was me. I was like, oh, I don't remember this. Much curve. I was winning so much time at the exit of the corner. No contact. All clean. So I'm second now. Whoa. Going side by side. Their exit. Come on. Whoa. He's on the outside. Oh my god. Yeah, because I rake too much, I think. It's the second. Whoa. Oh. so hard to pull off. And it was so close sometimes, lap time. I was only using ABS in low, invulnerability and auto clutch. On the race start I used the clutch from the G29, and then for the shifting I left the auto clutch to do its work. I mean, keeping this thing on the road was hard enough. See how much it moves on the braking. Whoa. Sideways in the corners. So cool. He's on board. Whoa. I think on this lap I cut the tires were really close. Last lap. Going sideways in the last lap, trying to escape the slipstream. So this is the last lap. My bad. Try to get a good exit here. So close. So taking some risks there, I was able to gain some time. About the second distance. so hard to carry good speed out of the corner. Same here. Really hard not to attempt to accelerate earlier. Whoa. I think actually this is last lap. Let's see it on board. It was pretty low. Yes, victory. Whoa. He was really upset, I think. Whole race, second. Oh, that was so hard. Okay guys, I think that's it for today. I hope you had some fun. Oh, what's that? I hope you had some fun. I had lots. It was really hard. What? Did that hit? I will try some other things with this six-wheel Tyrell. I will see if I can do a just six-wheel race. Something like that. Let's keep it interesting. Let me know what kind of crazy ideas you have in the comments. If you were able to do a better lap. Don't forget to subscribe if you saw yet. to not lose any further content. Let's see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Did you know that every time you watch a video without subscribing, someone crashes at the Nürburgring? Please help stopping this massacre by doing your part.